Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. This is Reena Madam from St. Mary's High School. Today I will teach you in English subject capital letter M. Trace and write M. In previous video we completed the alphabets A to M. I hope you all are understood and recognize the alphabets. I repeat again the alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. The next alphabet is M. Next alphabet is M. M for mango and M for man. M for mango and M for man. Listen. Can you see this picture? Listen, capital letter M. Standing line, slanting line. Again standing line and standing line will make capital letter M. Capital letter M. M for mango. M for mango. I'll show you some pictures related capital letter M. Listen. Can you see this picture? Listen. M for mango. M for monkey. M for moon. M for mobile. M for mouse. M for milk. M for mushroom. And M for mountain. M for mountain. Once I will repeat. M for mango. M for monkey. M for moon. M for mobile. M for milk. M for mouse. M for mushroom. And M for mountain. Now, how to write M? M. Capital letter M. M for mango. M for mat. Listen. Standing line. Slanting line, again slanting line, last slanting line will make capital letter M. Capital letter M. Listen, standing line, slanting line, slanting line and last standing line will make capital letter M. Now how to write capital letter M in four lines? Listen. Standing line, skipping line, again skipping line and standing line will make capital letter M. Speak and write M. Capital letter M. Standing line, skipping line, again standing line and last skipping, so standing line will make capital letter M. Speak and write.
Alphabets led to M. Speak with me, okay? A, B, C, D, E, F, G,